Hi, my name is Marty from Let's Build WordPress, and today I'm going to show you how to change text into a clickable link on your WordPress website or blog. So there's two different kinds of text links, one that opens in a new window and one that opens in the same window. So here it says my YouTube channel will open in a new window, click here, and the underlined text is the link. So when we click here, it opens up my YouTube channel in a new window, so we still have the website open as well as YouTube. The one underneath says my home page will open in the same window, click here. So when we click on the text link here, it actually opens in the same window. So there's only one window open and it's still on our website. I would recommend that if you're linking to a website such as YouTube or Facebook or any website that isn't your own, use a link that opens in a new window. That way they'll still have your website open. Or if you're linking to somewhere on your own website or blog, just use an internal link. That's one that opens in the same window. So to change text into clickable links, just when you're adding text, so we'll just write clickable link. New window, and then clickable link. Same window. So what you want to do is highlight the text that you want to change into a link, and then you want to click up here where it shows the chain link icon. Then you just want to type in whatever website you want it to open. So we'll just do YouTube. Then here, if you type any text in, this is what will appear when they hover there mouse over the text. So here we'll just type YouTube. Then you just check this box here that says open link in a new window slash tab. Then click add link, and then if we do the same below, but we'll open it in the same window. So just highlight the text and click the chain link. Now if you're linking to something that's in your own website, you can click here and it'll show you a list of all the different pages that are on your website. So we'll just link this one to the Contact Me page. And as you can see, it'll just add in the URL of that web page and also the title of the page. So just uncheck the box if you want it to open in the same window, and then click Add Link. Then when you update or publish the page and you go to it, these clickable links will now be active. So we'll click this one and it'll open up YouTube in a new window. And then if we click the second one, it should open up the Contact Me page in the same window, and it has. So that's how you change text into a clickable link on your WordPress website or blog. Thanks for watching.